Hello guys, welcome, this is me Alex and welcome back to part number 11 of LEGO's Jurassic World Island Exploration. And in this video we're going to be starting off in Jurassic World. So we're going to start this off first, and we've got 7 gold bricks, 1 photograph and 1 worker in peril. But before we do any of that, we've got to do a matter that I didn't attend to in part number 10, which I didn't actually say, which actually was the first double digits episode in Island Exploration. But first, a matter we didn't attend to is red bricks, which means we need to go buy all the red bricks now. And this is also where all of the, I believe you can put cheat codes in. And over there is the character creator where I created King and Lewis Dodson. What do we have? Amber brick detector and fast build. Yes, checking. We're gonna get fast interact, destroy on contact, compy mode, collect ghost studs, mini kit detector, invincibility, and that's it. They're the ones we got left. Anyway, so over here is the character customization. That is the John Hammond research, the Hammond creation lab, where you create your own dinosaurs. And over here, I believe this is the code machine. Now, this is an enter code, 9. That's not actually a code. I didn't press accept on that. And I flicked it down, it came up with 9. So let's go. We can go this way. And we can shoot some. We can shoot this and. And. Shoot, shoot, shoot. This is incredibly easy. If it's just this, that was so easy. That was actually the easiest gold brick ever. I didn't actually expect that to be that easy. Let's go to Grey, because I believe Grey can use photos. That's such a weird name to have as a first name, Grey. Out of 20, halfway there. 217 out of 275. So if we get 257, then we know we just need to switch it the other way around, and we've got all the gold bricks. So technically we only need 157. I joking. We do need them all. Just thinking, kinda like Pokemon. Instead of gotta catch them all, it's gotta get all the gold bricks. That's Island Exploration, gotta get all the gold bricks. Instead of Pokemon, gotta catch them all. Anyway, 3 minutes and we're on the roll already. I do actually know this one. Great. Yeah, we are in serious trouble. No, we are not doing this. We aren't doing this. That's all I'm saying. But this might be one I do out of episode. Because you gotta get. Oh, that's impossible. That's way impossible. Whoa, go. No. No, we're not doing this. The idea is you need to get to the end before the time limit. I done it! With under it like a second left. I just done that. I'm actually just shocked. I thought this was going to be... When I saw it, I went, oh, this will be one we're doing outside the video. So I remember that challenge. But no, I done it. Who is that? Oh, it's Lowry. For some reason I thought that was Steven Spielberg. Because that is a character. But nope, it's Lowry. We've now got 16 out of 20. Only 4 more of those guys left. Wait a second, there's one over here. Where? What? Apparently there's what? It's here, I think. Oh, there it is. I can see it now. Let me find it. ACU Troopers hit. No! That's a Jurassic World Veterinarian. Let's go up here. Shoot that. There you go. That was incredibly simple. Now we can go this way, and is this nearly done? We've got one more gold brick left. This is actually quite good. I want to get compy mode. I think that's supposed to be mini characters. I think that means mini characters, basically. Now we can go up here. Go on to here. Help. Smash this, setting the compy loose. Now we need to figure out what this is. Okay, how do you do this? Oh, it's like that. We got to smash all of these. Then it'll give me a gold brick. Really? I just walked straight off. Now we can do all of this. And let's see if we can... We can do this. I hope. Can we... I think we can do this before 10 minutes. Which means we've got 2 minutes to do this. That's easy. Let's just hope it doesn't take 2 minutes of me just failing to jump. And I'm thinking, and I am also thinking of, yay, I got it. Whoa. I'm thinking of doing, I'm going to do all of this. Then I'm going to go into the park.
Hey, can you find these little fellas some lunch? I pulled my back shoveling out the T-Rex paddock.
Okay. I know what I want to do. Wait, there's one thing I need to do before I do this. That's set off a map stone. I think this is called East Boardwalk, yeah. The petting zoo, basically. So, let's go this way and push this ball into here. Clever goal, achievement unlocked. Normally I would be just focusing on the velociraptor, on the sick dinosaur, because it can glitch out, but I want to score goals. because this is cool. Where is this? Please. Score another goal. I want two clever goals. Yay. And now I'm gonna... Oh, yeah. I remember me complaining about one type of AC or you if you can't track. Now I have a warden cam. So let's go this way. And we're gonna heal up this dinosaur real good. Here we go. We need Ellie for this. Ellie Sattler. Okay, go this way. Thank you for the apple, Big Plum. And now we can hit all of this. Hit all of this. And you can use my videos as a walkthrough. You can use them, but they're just not the most efficient. These videos aren't the most efficient, but they can be used as walkthrough. Just saying that out there, because anyone does want to use this as a walkthrough or already are using this as a walkthrough. Because it's just as simple as I've got all of this, and you can use it as a walkthrough. Okay, that's incredibly simple. Top left, bottom left, top middle, bottom middle. And it's a croissant. I love croissants. You're just standing there. You could do something. Oh, we need a wench, Eddie. Where's Eddie's car? Okay, let's fix this up. And let's finish this. Boom, it's a carrot. And we can help out this baby triceratops. Let's remember this. 6 out of 10.
I really appreciate your help. Thanks. Fingers crossed they won't try eating my hat again now.
And 223 out of 275. Now we can get Grey out. Where's Grey? Here's Grey. And can take a picture of that. Cool. 11 out of 20. And 224 out of 275. 11 out of 20 photos, that is. Just in case you're wondering. Please, could there be 2 goals? Or just multiple? Why does there have to be one? Okay, let's go this way. We've got 2 clever goals and we're going to have 1 headbutt goal. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, come on, get in there. Triceratops baby, move. We're gonna go for 3 clever goals now. This guy's just a lot more agile. And let's hope he doesn't just tear apart the ball because it took so long to get goals. Look. Oh no, the Velociraptor's out of the cage. Yay, we can do this race. That was easy. Let's go this way. We can just about make it. Hey, could have made that easier. No, we need a Pachycephalosaurus. The real headbutters. Do you know, there were actually headbutters before the Pachycephalosaurus. That's so fun. It's easy to cheat that way. Okay, let's go this way. A lot of people are wearing the same clothes. Just realised that. Is there like a fashion style for the park? Like there are certain fashions that everyone's wearing? Maybe they're the fashions of Jurassic Park. Not Jurassic Park, Jurassic World. Let's go this way. I've just noticed this is the first really like public thing. Woo! 12 out of 20 races and 226 out of 275 gold bricks. Can stop telling people the amount every single time we get a new gold brick. Just gotta go new gold brick and then you can work it out. Okay, we can go up this way by using the Batman symbol as a as Geoffrey Brown. It's that symbol. That so is a Batman thing. Until you get close, it looks like a Batman symbol. There you go up the head. Turkey! That's kind of nice, just missing the head button rams. But no, it's a turkey. Up they go. It's actually supposed to be a Pachycephalosaurus coming up. And we can go this way and break into here. And the dinosaurs. Against dinosaurs. Dinosaurs against dinosaurs. Amazing job. Right, now I've got some Pachycephalosaurus action. Just had that Pachycephalosaurus action. Now I'm going to have some Velociraptor, I think. Nope, Dilophosaurus. That's a Dilophosaurus. We're going to have some Dilophosaurus action. With 1 out of 8, 2 out of 8. Can I have that one, please? Do I have to be back here? I do apparently, and even then that's not it. Why isn't that hitting? Do I need to be even further back? Apparently I do. 3 out of 8. 4 out of 8. Five out of eight. 6 out of 8. 6. All the way back here. 6 out of 8. 7 out of 8. 8 out of 8. What gold brick did we get? Red brick did we just get? 15 out of 20. Extras, mini kit detector. Cool. And we can now finish off as the last gold brick of for today. up with a raptor scent. And here we go, this way. And here we go this way. And dig up the gold brick. Go back down to end the video. Okay guys, so sadly we do have to end the video here. Please do like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you all very much for watching and I'll see you all later. Bye!